Is this your first boat ride? I don't know, but I'm nervous. My heart is fluttery. It happened as soon as I saw the capital.
I'm too excited to be nervous.
You are?
Yeah, I mean, wouldn't it be awesome for you and me to jump in a boat and sail around the world?
You and me?
Well, other people could come, like Hubert and Sharia and maybe even Richard. We'd have so much fun, you'd forget to be nervous. And then we could sail around and try to recover your memory.
That sounds nice.
Hey, we're almost to Verona. Boy, are Hubert and Richard gonna be surprised to see us.
We'll be right back.
city is huge. It's nothing like life back in Lont.
Aspel?
Sharia? What are you doing here?
I came here to see a doctor. I should have known you couldn't stay away, Aspel. So what are you doing here anyway?
I'm looking for someone who might know Sophie, but I also might swing by the Night Academy. Oh, and I'm definitely gonna visit Richard.
He's the prince, Aspel. You can't just waltz into his castle and start yakking away.
Sure I can. That's why he gave me this.
A ring?
Not just any ring. This ring proves I'm Richard's friend. Come on, follow me to the castle and I'll show you what this baby can do.
Thank you.
is made of Creus, and you can really see the Aleth shine. Don't you think it's beautiful, Sophie?
Creus. Aleth.
Aww, it's too big for me.
Hey, quit messing with the ring. I'm only borrowing it from Richard, you know?
What? It's Richard's ring?
Can't have it.
Well, maybe I don't want it.
Yeah, right. You're always trying to take my stuff.
But that's not even yours.
It wouldn't fit your scrawny fingers anyway.
What? Then you should give me one that does fit.
Why me? Besides, you're too young for rings. I'll buy you one someday when you grow up.
I'll remember that.
Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Guard, check this out.
That's the Prince's ring. You must be Asbel. The Prince told us to expect your arrival.
Wow, it really worked.
So, is His Highness busy? I'd love to chat if it's not too much trouble. I hope he has time. His father was pretty sick after all.
I shall inquire after His Highness. In the meantime, perhaps you could wait somewhere less conspicuous. I suggest the square with the Valcanus Creus. It's a central location and easy to find. Besides, the Valcanus Creus itself is well worth the trip. You don't see a hunk of Creus that large just anywhere.
Sounds good. We'll go wait there. You heard the man. Let's head to the square with the Valcanus Creus. Wow, so this is a Valcanus Creus. I never imagined it would be this big. This thing is even bigger than the windmills and Lot.
It's nothing like any Creus I've ever seen. What's its proper name again?